Thank you. This is a really a great crowd. I'm really glad to be here. Everybody talks about young people. Well, to me, everybody's young. Now, when I first started to run for governor way back when in 1974, I wasn't so old either. And when I ran then, I always used to say, take all these old guys and throw them out and bring in all these young guys or young ladies, whatever. I don't say that anymore. What I say now is there's no substitute for experience.
Yeah.
All right. But be that as it may, you're getting the experience. And you're getting the experience of school, of learning a trade, a craft, getting the kind of courses you need. Now, the state has been cutting community college courses. That's bad. And the problem is the state's got to do a lot of stuff. You know, we have roads, we have hospitals, we have firefighters, we have prisons, we have all sorts of stuff, okay? And education has to be number one. But when the whole pot of money gets smaller, then everything gets cut. So the idea of Prop 30 is to put some more money into the state coffers so we can pay for schools and colleges and University of California. This is a crucial opportunity. Now, I was talking to a person on the phone the other day. She called the office. I was the only one there. I picked it up. It was the campaign office. And she said, what about this quarter cent sales tax? Said, you know, I don't want to pay that. I said, well, gee, it's not very much. A $4 sandwich, you only pay a penny. Said, well, I'm old now, and I don't have anybody in school, so I'm just thinking about me. Well, Proposition 30 is not about me. It's about us. It's about our future.
Yeah. Woo!
So just remember that. We have a chance to do something in common. When you take your $4 and you buy a sandwich, buy a couple of Cokes or something, that's about you. But what about all of us together as a people, as a family, as a nation, as a state? That's what the quarter goes for, the quarter of a cent. Now, there's another part of the tax, which is most of the tax. Most of the money is going to come from the top. Now, let's understand what that's all about. 30 years ago, when I was governor, the top 1% took about 8%, earned 8% of the income. This year, the top 1% will earn about 22%. That's a huge increase that has gone to the top. So Proposition 30 says, hey, wait a minute. If you're making $500,000, you better pay 1% more as you earn more. You get to be $1 million in 1 year. I bet anyone here would be glad to pay 3% if you can make $1 million this year, right? Well, that's all it is. That's all it is. It's fair. It's needed, and it's balanced. Everybody puts in a little bit, and those who have been blessed, and I would like to quote St. Luke, who said, for those who, for whom much is given, much is called for, and much will be asked. So we're asking not too much, and this Proposition 30 is crucial to you, but it's also crucial to us as a state. California is an amazing place. I know we have some governors over there in New Jersey and Texas, and they think their states are better. Okay. Okay, they can stay there if they want. They can stay, that's fine. But we still have the state that is the most creative, whether it's Apple, whether it's Google, whether it's the internet, whether it's agriculture, whether it's the movies, television. This is a place of the imagination. You're in a school, and what you're here to learn is not just facts, but you learn here how to think, and you can open up your minds. We come into the world with our own kind of narrow conceptions. We hear what our parents tell us, and maybe what the people next door and next door to that. When you come to a school, you learn about history, you learn about the world, you learn about other people, and that's really what building a society and a civilization is all about. School is the pillar. Community college is the base. And Proposition 30 is the way forward by which we pay the bills that will provide our future. And you are the future, and together we will win
yeah.
Proposition 30. Thank you very much.
Good job, Governor.
Here, I want to pull my sign up in case anybody is watching. It's Proposition 30. Please vote yes. Thank you.